Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Four hitters are ready to face off in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestant will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one hitter is crowned champion. If there is a tie at the end of any round, the two contestants... Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 27, Vladimir Guerrero. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with 25 home runs. Wow. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 7, Bobby Witt Jr. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Left. Thank you. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Rafael Palmeiro. to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Armin Killebrew. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. to Jonathan. That's now 8 in a row. He finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first in this championship round, number 27, Vladimir Guerrero. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, Rafael O'Hara. Let's see what he can do. Gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Rafael O'Hara.